You ain't heard of shit like that. Working all night, you know shit like that. Cutting people off, you know shit like that. Not enough money, but I...
Hello there.
Requesting a supply run to Barclay Mills.
I'll head your way now.
You want something? You let me know.
Let me see what you got.
I'll be...
Business is done. You know how to fight.
Heard Mr. Santini got here not too long ago. He pissed?
Is he pissed? Goddamn right he's pissed. Christ, do you know how much money he makes off of those trains? Took a baseball bat to Little Eddie.
Fuck.
Little Eddie's head split like a goddamn watermelon.
Oh, fuck nuts.
He's coming after us next. So let me know if you see something.
Was that the only one that heard that?
I know I heard something.
Shit. Fucker's gone.
Come out here, you fucker!
To run off.
Maybe you could.
I see we tried that area.
fuck was that?
Maybe he's over.
What the shit?
You gotta get yours!
I can make this work.
Guess you were wrong. Send whoever you can to Barclay Mills. I ain't letting this place go.
I know just the boys for the job, but I expect you to remember this next time we have one of our gatherings.
Why'd I become a priest? Every bad thing you experience, every trauma, they never leave you. Sure, you might forget about them for a while, but when the next one comes along, no matter how slight, it brings everything back. It reminds you of the weight you've been lugging around. I knew I couldn't carry all that on my own.
You send me a new ride? I'm in Barclay.
No can do, lad. Sorry.
You send me a new ride? I'm in Barclay.
On it, lad. Just getting her warmed up.
Car here for you.
Appreciate it.
Native Sun!
Welcome back to Native Sun, dear listener. Woo! I tell you what, it's been so hot. I'm liable to wilt in his booth here. The air conditioning's out, and bless him, poor Chief Wilson is doing his best not to die with me right here in this studio.
Well, he's trying not to say poor Earl's been making too many trips to the bride.
Now you said that, Earl.
It's all right.
It was your words.
I was telling Remy here before we came on. What'd I say?
The heat. It brings out the coyotes. Right, it brings crazy out in the people.
Which brings us to the recent spate of especially violent crimes.
I was getting to that.
But, of course.
I was going to explain that you see spikes in this kind of violent activity. Folks get the devil in. If I break out, it feels like it's a lot easier to go for that 44.
So you think that's what's behind the shit?
Jesus Christ. I'm gonna shot you in the goddamn face.
Now we're even.
Fucking asshole.
Time to call Enzo.
All right. Dial this. Yeah.
Who the fuck is this?
Take a guess.
Got a lot of nerve calling me like this. You know who the fuck I am?
I know exactly who you are, Enzo.
Your mob lieutenant who's just lost control of his district. Marcano will probably end up playing you next to Michael Greco.
You goddamn coward. You want me dead? Be a man. Do it yourself.
I don't want you dead, Enzo. I want to make a deal.
A deal? Jesus Christ, son. You need to get your fucking head examined.
You tell me who's behind the construction of Marcano's casino, and I'll do what I can to keep that wop asshole from killing you.
Why the fuck should I think you could protect me from Marcano?
Look at what I did to you.
Meet me at the quarry.
Next time, don't let me catch you napping.
Kiss my ass.
put the gun away.
If I wanted you dead, Enzo, I wouldn't have walked through the front door.
All the same, I ain't taking no chances. Hold on here. I know you. You're Lincoln Clay, right? Lived with Sammy Robinson? Went off to NAM?
That's right.
Christ, son, if I'd have known that, we could have saved ourselves a whole lot of trouble. Follow me. You probably don't know this, but Sammy and I went way back. He was a good man. Didn't deserve what happened to him. Hell, none of y'all did. And this shit with the casino, it's a giant fuck you from Sal to every man who ever worked for him. He wants to go legit and fuck the rest of us in the process. Guess it's well past time I fucked him back. You know Remy Duval?
Sure, he's the big shot on the radio.
Without him, there's no casino. He owns the land, runs a construction company, you name it.
So, these are all fronts?
Yeah, they're bullshit. Created a big paper trail to protect himself in case everything falls apart.
And Marcano doesn't own any of the land?
Nah. It all belongs to Duval. He's no idiot. Long as it's in his name, Sal can't touch him.
How do I find him?
He lives up in Frisco Fields. But from what I hear, Olivia Marcano is keeping close tabs on him, forcing him to stay low. Last thing Sal needs is for his sole legitimate partner to get into trouble.
We should get moving.
Looks like it's a little late for that.
Deal's a deal. I don't know when I'm stuck in Folsom prison, and time keeps dragging on.
Friends of yours, pussy ass motherfuckers used to wait, keep it rolling on down the slam
and tall. When I was just a baby, my mama told me she'd be a good boy. Don't ever play with guns. But I shot a man in Reno. Just to watch him die. I hear the whistle blowing. I hang my head on you guys.
Probably drinking coffee and smoking big cigars. Well, I know I had it coming. I know I can't be free. But those people keep a moving, and that's what's going
about these explosives.
That's well, if they quarry. Freed me from this prison, if that railroad train was mine, I bet I'd move it on a little farther down the line. Far from Folsom Prison, that's where I want to stay. And I'd let that lonesome whistle blow my blues away.
Got it.
They teach you that in the army?
Nope. Sunday school.
Back in the day, I'd have been out there fighting alongside of you.
Or going up against me.
That wouldn't have been good for you, son.
Would turn on us.
Shut the fuck up.
die, prick!
So how is Vietnam, right? It's a beautiful country.
If you consider shithole rice paddies beautiful, then grab a one-way ticket. But for me, it don't get ugly.
Buddy, guess you ain't ever been to Ohio.
Okay.
Yeah, why wouldn't I be?
Said some of these men work for you.
Not some of them, all of them.
That should do it.
Car's through here.
God damn.
You like?
Nah, I love.
Get me there and I'll make a financial contribution to your cause. They got it blocked. But I bet we can bust through the gate.
What about the train tunnel?
The tunnel? It's your call.
Me. Over here! He's over here!
Choo-choo! Fuck you, you goddamn cockroaches! Myself.
I got this girl, Henrietta. Shacks up at the Carousel Hotel in the Hollow. Smart as a fucking whip.
I left a fuck it bag with her. Should have all I need to get by.
Two tears in a bucket.
So yeah, me and Sammy back in the day, we had these two knockouts. And we was drinking, partying, having the time of our lives. This was in 1942. No, 43. You must have been about the age you are now. And the girl with your...
Fuck you, you goddamn cockroaches! Myself.
Where am I dropping?
I got this girl, Henrietta. Shacks up at the Carousel Hotel in the Hollow. Smart as a fucking whip. I left a fucking bag with her. Should have all I need to get by.
Two tears in a bucket.
You know Sammy was proud as hell of me. Ah, shit! Where was I? Oh, right. You know Sammy was proud as hell of you, right? Not just for the wartime shit, but for the way you fought through life before you came to him. How you watched over Ellis. And how you helped with Perla when she was sick. He admired you, and don't you ever forget it. Fucking Sal ain't half the man Sammy was. This is good right here. Sorry again about what happened to Sammy and Ellis.
Appreciate it.